What up? It's DJ Babey Drew, Loving Hip Hop ATL, VH1's own. DJ Babey Drew, I'm out here for the BET experience. I'm the newest, one of the newest cast members on the show, and I'm kind of an asshole. I'm kind of the asshole, but that's just the way it happened. I'm not really an asshole in real life.
You need something to stir it up, right?
Huh?
You need something
to stir up the pot a little bit. So, you know, the nice guys never win, so you got to kind of be an asshole.
Now, what would you tell those, or what's an interesting fact, you know, behind the scenes on a show like that?
An interesting fact behind the scenes. Well, you know, I get this question every day. Is the show scripted? No. The show is not scripted. They just put us in a room and say, go, and then turn the cameras on. And that's what it is, so.
So a lot of real-life drama.
Yeah, a lot of real-life drama, I mean, it's not all drama, but it's 90% drama, so, yeah, I guess.
And what advice would you give to that young artist or creative person coming up today? What do they got to do to really...
For anybody young coming up and trying to do their thing, work hard, use your brain. Your brain is all we have in this situation, in our lives, so use your brain, whatever you want to do, whatever you think, you'll become, so that's it.